Recover.
At the end of the day, we want to play in December. We want to play in the Final Four. We want to give ourselves a chance to hoist that national championship trophy. And last year we didn't do it, so we have to be better.
Last season was one, none of us want to remember, but it's definitely the thing that's kind of made us where we are today. So right now everyone's come back to this season just looking hungrier than ever.
It's not what we set our goals for. We all come here and win a national championship every single year, and that was a failure for us. So we are trying to get back there and succeed this year.
Feels great to be back with the team, knowing new teammates, working hard, working for the season, that is the important. We want to do great.
We get recruited here to be a professional athlete, and we come to Florida State to win national championships. I think that's every single sport here at Florida State, not only just our soccer team, which is very unique. But we come here with an attitude from our very first day to come here, be our best individually and be our best as a team.
Having that many veteran players that had the experience that they got last year coming back, coupled with, you know, on paper, one of the best recruiting classes that we've ever had here at Florida State, it spells out to me that we should be good. Now, whether or not it all works together, and sometimes you have really talented teams, but for some reason it just doesn't mesh, that's our task, is to make it mesh and make all these pieces fit together.
I think that all the players, we are really good. We have that feeling, we have that talent, and we have everything that we need for the national champion.
I think my class and the senior class, I think it's a perfect mix to help the two other classes. And I think together we can just, you know, definitely get that national championship this year.